Go for it.
Here you go, Storm.
Yeah, there we go. Yep, nice, nice, nice. Nice, nice.
Go.
Go.
Yeah. Oh, look at that arm. Now look at that arm. Keep working.
There you go.
Keep working on it.
You got it. You got it. You got it. You got it.
Take your time. We'll get that. There you go.
There you go. You can try and whip them to your side.
Got the sumo geisha to the left.
We keep trying to pass to that side. It's off balance towards the right. Hit. He keeps trying to feed that foot in.
Yes, there.
We can try and bump him and get our rain back in. There you go.
Yes, 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 yes. Head down to the mat. Head down, yes. Walk it up, walk it up. Multiple things to think about.
We can also try to go super slow right here. Let's grab
the bicep and work that
triangle. Yeah. There you go.
There you go.
We got the reverse and we got Ashi.
Oh, you got, you got it. You pull it out. Right, pull around. There you go.
There you go.
Go reverse grip if you need it.
I'll take it. There you go.
3 minutes.
We're in fit.
Yeah, you are down.
Where's his team? Where's his team?
There you go. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is.
Let's keep our legs protected.
Good.
What, he lost to? What happened to his points? Dude? Three. Yeah, he just had two.
As soon as he does that, you can try to off balance him to the other side.
What happened to his 2 points?
Watch out for that bounce loop.
2 minutes, down by three, Storm.
Down by three. Got it. Watch out. Get off that grip. Let go of that grip.
Come on.